Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, here come Julius and Brutus, the Creed brothers.
Between them, their amateur accolades are almost too numerous to count.
These two have extremely bright futures in the tag division.
Talk about the Steiners, the Usos, and so many other dominant sibling tag teams. It won't be long before the Creed brothers are in that same conversation.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 403 pounds, Angel and Humberto, the Lethal Lovers, Los Lotharios. And their opponents at a combined weight of 515 pounds. They are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
The goal is obtaining those Tag Team Championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one.
Collective gasp from the ladies around the arena for Los Lotharios.
Well, if looks could kill,
going for the win.
There's her down. Oh, victory.
Ooh.
Oh, what a tackle.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Great move.
This is right for him.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex!
Down with the vertical suplex.
Going for a pin for the championship. Just kicks out.
Somehow, some way.
Blocked in. The knees up could provide a huge turnaround.
That's gonna hurt.
Able to reverse that one.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Getting set up for something in the corner. And he's able to fight Angel off.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Brutus escapes the attack.
Oh, right suplex.
The champion into the cover.
A kick out at the last possible moment. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. There they go.
Lands in the drop zone.
right to the kidneys from behind. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Angelo put a stop to that. Knees meet the face. He turns it around. He gets sent down to the floor. Challenger being outclassed here. Not what you want to see by any means. Tagged in.
Super kick!
Got the tag. Got the tag. Thrown off by a big time uppercut.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh my goodness. Dribbling the opponent with a championship on the line. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Angelo put a stop to that. Oh, he retaliates.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Uh-oh, new champion. He gets the kick out after the one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
To the floor.
Reverse fireman's drop.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
The champ not in a great place.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
No!
Somersault punch!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Placed in the corner.
Tag is made.
What a drop kick in the corner. Oh, a strong impact. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Match continues. All the way up.
The power of a gut-wrench suplex. Bang! No, let him break his arm. Vicious. A bad place to be for the challenger.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Umberto goes down low. Now from the middle rope. Flipped into a power driver. For the win.
Two. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Going up top.
Watch out.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Ducking out of trouble. Oh, the point of the elbow finds the mark.
Oh, impressive counter. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
No way!
Oh, God!
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? No. You have to wonder.
And Julius gets met with a response. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The
tag base. One of the great tag teams of all time here.
Oh, a double backstabber. We could have a new champion.
Makes the cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Yeah. And it's reverse pay for that mistake.
With both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Set right into the corner.
Oh, what a four.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Gut-wrench powerbomb. And that was a well-targeted attack.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Belly to belly suplex.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any...
disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact! And Julius gets met with a response. Angel with the wing quicker.
The champ's eyes were glazed over. Not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like a he cinches Julius in.
Oh, what a clothesline. May have just won the title with the champion's move. Angel with the ring clipper.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Two, three.
Champion.
Are we close to the
Uh-oh.
Oh my God. Superhuman power.
challenger keeps this match going.
We can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
He's hit off the tag.
Oof! Julius keeps him at bay.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
A single leg.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Fireman strike. Tagged into the action.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Top rope. Measuring his opponent for the win. Getting tossed.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Supercut! Top rope, putting it all over the line.
To the sky. Now straight to the floor.
Taken to the air, completely wiping out.
Two. Three. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Incoming!
Holy senton!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Six. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oof.
Oh, just turned that around.
Damage the body has taken. I would be shocked if this match continues. A decision to continue could be career threatening.
The champ's shoulders are down.
Pin.
And the champ gets three and one.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Roberto gets the better there.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly. Spear!
Oh!
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance on the springboard moonsault. We could have a new champion.
Two count.
Champions, what a moment!
Here are your winners and new NXT Tag Team Champions, Humberto and Angel.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.